Hello. This song is about... You got it? Do you want to do it again? Now put it away. This song is about Elvis Presley. Fuck, man. This is a surprise. This is about Elvis Presley, who was born in a little town called Tupelo. And on the day that he was born, there was a terrible flood and a terrible storm called the Storm of Tupelo. And in that storm, it was so bad that no birds could fly and no fish could swim on the day that Elvis Presley was born in a tiny little town called Tupelo. You ready? Put your hands in the air. Thank you.
Tupelo. The king was born in Tupelo.
Thank you. Thank you, fucking Paris. All right. Listen, gather around. This is a story. It's it's a brand new story. I'm gonna finish with that, mate. I love you too, but put them down because I have to concentrate. You have to concentrate. This is a new story, goes like this. There was a little place in a pretty world where we mostly did not go. And next to that place was a field of trees where stones were stacked on stones were stacked on stones. For 10 centuries, near that place, in the middle of the night, an old god shambled beneath the sodium light, and the whole town gathered at the fence. With looks on their faces worse than grief itself. And across the street, a girl with long dark hair. She knelt among the stones in that mystical flare. And the old god drew her into him like a flame. I've never seen you so beautiful as that again. beautiful, you're beautiful. Stop! 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 You're beautiful, you're beautiful, you're beautiful, you're beautiful. Stop! 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 Thank you, Thomas. Carly Parody. This is called Bright Horses. Warren is going to sing this. Bright horses have broken free from the fields. They are horses of love, their manes full of fire. They're parting the cities, those bright burning horses. And everyone is hiding. No one makes a sound. And I'm by your side, and I'm holding your hand. Bright horses of wonder spring from your burning hair. Time can erase. this world is plain to see. It don't mean we can't believe something. And anyway, my baby's coming back now on the next train. But I can hear the whistle blow. I can hear the mighty roar. I can hear the horses prancing in the pastures below. Oh, that train is coming, and I'm standing here to see. And it's bringing my baby right back to me. Well, there are some things just too hard to explain. But my baby's coming home now on the 5th.